You're sitting at home, you're watching TV, and your life is passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over again. Maybe I'll go to school next year, maybe this year. No, do it right now.
Hey, baby, couple thousand, on the song, man. Blue rack stacked up. I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business, and with that, the gays head. Smoke drinks, count up, in that order, baby. Acne in my cup, I be pouring up. Chick up in the stain, she just giving brain. I'm just counting up, fingers crumbling. Let that anecdote, I'll give them pressure, all the smoke.
Project baby, my mama was never at home. Used to eat the noodles out the bowl.
Oh, god damn it.
Hey, yo, what it do is popping. It's Kill Bo Malika, I'm back with it. Hit your version, all these get down if you new here. Make sure you subscribe to the gang if you lame. You can't hang, I don't want bang with you. Bro, we rocking with that boy 30D Grammy. You feel me? A lot of people been telling me to react to this video. They been telling me to react to this video. I just never got around to doing it. Last night I was laying down. I was just on YouTube. You feel me? And I came across an interview. 30D Grammy. You heard me? He did an interview with Say Cheese. This was the song everybody was talking about, and they say this the song that got him blowing up. It's called Dead Groupies. They say he dissed everybody up in his city, you hear me? I guess he a Crip. That's what the interview was like. He like a kitchen Crip or something like that he was saying, you hear me? He from St. Louis, I know that. And Nelly used to be one of my favorite rappers. I think Nelly from St. Louis, correct me if I'm wrong, I don't know. But hey, we about to jump straight into this video. You know, we fresh off work, y'all know how I do. I don't play no games, come straight in and get to the business. You dig? It's the kid, HBM Malik, AKA Mr. Rockout. And we finna see what he talking about on gang. Everybody been telling me to react to this video. We finally here with it, you feel me? Brand new artist on the channel. Let's see what he talking about on gang.
Big Martin and motherfucking nigga. Fuck all the goofy. Big Grimy got now, nigga.
Say, hey, dude look like a real life demon right here. No cap. Like, they was even saying that on an interview. He was like, you know what I'm saying? You really look like a demon right there, you feel me? Ain't no cap, dude. Do look crazy on her, you feel me? But this beat sound like a down. This beat sound like it's from out here. Like, this like an old school Louisiana type beat. Like, that's what this is right here, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, I'm rocking with you so far, just off the beat, you hear me?
Only murder niggas. Free with DJ from your section. Cuz know you a bitch. Smoking off deep clutch in my XDY. I cruise through the strip. Somebody get that nigga.
Hey, this nigga really, hey, they said up in the interview that he took his op street sign and had it in the video. This nigga really got that street sign. How? Nigga, how you even get the street sign off? First and foremost, how you even get that off? Because that pole is thick and that bit heavy as a bit. These niggas must got like a chainsaw or something to cut that bit off. Because this nigga holding the street sign in his hand. Steel wheel, whoever, I don't know, up in y'all section, whoever steel wheel is, y'all gotta be trying to
shake
that,
you hear
me? They stole, you hear me? Okay, this nigga here going crazy, you feel me? Y'all know, like, I don't know what it is with gas stations, you hear me? Like, niggas always posting up at gas stations. What it is about the gas station that niggas always be like a Louisiana visa, no cap. Hey, and I heard he was saying up in an interview, like, he ain't never, like, did the internet stuff, you hear me? But apparently what it is, it's a lot of niggas beefing up in their section, you hear me? It's a lot of niggas beefing up in their section. So he said he just addressing all them niggas in one song, you hear me? He gonna kill two birds with one stone type shit. But this nigga said if they come and get him, he gonna do his time and grow him some locks. I ain't never heard nobody say no shit like
that. Until you see that
on your side of town, you hear me? Hey, no cap. No cap, then I'm rocking with that boy 30D Grammy. I like the beat, you hear me? I feel like this is a Louisiana type beat. I ain't just gonna say a Louisiana type beat, but I'm gonna say like a down south type beat. There's some like real deal hood shit. Like, you hear that shit on old school, like that old school rap shit. Like, that's some real deal hood shit, you know? It's called like Kitchen Crips, you hear me? He say they what, blue and orange, that's they colors. That's gonna be it for this video, bro. That nigga really took that street sign. Hey, that's some real deal slime shit. I ain't never seen nobody take nobody's street sign. Who do that type of shit, you feel? Hey, that's gonna be it for this video, bro. If y'all rocked out with me, make sure y'all give y'all boy a like. You them DMs. Send a video request, y'all. Let me know what y'all want to see next. It's the kid, HBL Malik, and I'm out. HBL.
And you know this, man.
Money good inside my bag. Something better do the day. Back in my city by the end. Couple thought, book who on the song, me. Blue rack stacked up. I'm in love with money. Straight down to the business. Ain't with that the gaze. Smoke drinks, count up. In that order, baby. Couple thought.
to the business, ain't with that the gas head. Smoke drinks, count up.